हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द वर्चुअल क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस यूनिट 9 फ्रिक्शन। एज यू आर फैमिलियर विद द टॉपिक फ्रिक्शन, अ फ्रिक्शन इज अ पार्ट ऑफ अ होल। लुक एट दिस फिगर, हाउ मेनी इक्वल पार्ट्स आर देयर? 3। सो वी विल राइट 3 इन द डिनोमिनेटर। हाउ मेनी शेडेड पार्ट्स आर देयर? 2। सो वी विल राइट 2 इन द न्यूमिनेटर। द फ्रिक्शन इज 2/3। Now the top number says how many equal parts are shaded, and the bottom number says in how many equal parts a figure or collection is divided. Now let us start review exercise. Come to the first question. Write fraction for the shaded part of each group. A part, count how many equal parts are there. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12, total parts are 12, so we will write 12 in the denominator. Now count the shaded parts. 1 2 3 4 5, shaded parts are 5 here, so we will write 5 in the numerator. Now B part, count total, how many total parts are there. 1 2 3 4 5 6, total parts are 6, so we will write 6 in the denominator. Now count how many shaded parts are there. 2, so we will write 2 in the numerator. Now come to the second question. Shade the figure according to the given fraction. Given fraction is 1/4, so we will shade only one part. You can shade any one part. Now come to the third question. Complete the table. Numerator is 5, denominator is 8, then the fraction is 5/8. Now numerator is 6, fraction is 6/10, so the denominator is 10. Now fourth question, compare using the given symbols. A part, 4/3 and 7/3. Here denominators are same, so we will compare the numerators. As we know that 7 is greater than 4, so 7/3 is greater than 4/3. Now B part, 1/8 and 1/8, both are equal. Now 13/17 and 5/17, denominator are same here. Compare the numerator. 13 is greater than 5. It means 13/17 is greater than 5/17. Now fifth question, solve the following. 4/9 + 1/9. Here denominators are same, so we will add only numerator. 4 + 1, denominator is same. 4 + 1 5 5/9. Now come to the B part. 2/11 + 5/11 + 3/11, denominator is same here, so we will write 11 in the denominator. 2 + 5 + 3. Now 2 + 5 = 7 7 + 3 = 10. 10/11. Come to the C part. 7/8 - 2/8, denominator is same here. Now subtract the numerator. 7 - 2 = 5, 5/8. I hope the concept is clear to you. Now your home assignment, complete this review exercise at home. Thank you.